Tim Walberg ought to be ashamed. Walberg's attacks on Mark Schauer are out-and-out lies. Tim Walberg is lying about Mark Schauer's record to cover up his own. Walberg's support of outsourcing and unfair trade agreements have sent Michigan jobs overseas, and Walberg's new sales tax will cost us even more jobs. The truth is, while Tim Walberg has done nothing to save Michigan jobs, he'll say or do anything to save his own.
I'm Mark Schauer, and I approve this message.